Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will see how to fix repair version of Windows not found in Windows 11 operating system. So basically, repair version is used to fix the corrupted operating system files by preserving your files, settings and apps. The repair version can be downloaded by going to settings app and then going to system recovery and then selecting fix problems using Windows update. As you can see that the repair version is not being downloaded on Windows 11 automatically, then how to fix it? Well, the solution is very simple. You can manually perform the repair upgrade, which is equivalent to repair version downloaded by Windows update. To repair your Windows 11 with repair upgrade, you can simply download Windows 11 latest ISO file. And for this, you have to go to official Microsoft website. The link has been mentioned in the video description. Just go to that page and scroll down and download the Windows 11 ISO file. I have already created a detailed video guide for downloading Windows 11 ISO file. You can check out that video on this card. Now I am assuming that you have Windows 11 ISO file already downloaded. You have to simply locate it in the file explorer and just double click on it, and it will be automatically mounted to the DVD drive. You will get a notification like this, as you can see on the screen. Once the ISO file has been mounted to DVD drive, you can click on this notification. A small flyout menu opens where you can simply select run setup.txt. If you are not sure about the setup, you can simply select open folder to view files with the file explorer. And here, once the file explorer opens, here you can see that the ISO file has been mounted to DVD drive and we are in the DVD drive folder. We have to simply click on the setup.exe file here. And once this is done, you will receive the user account control confirmation prompt. Click yes in that to proceed. Now Windows will prepare for the setup. So it may take some time depending upon your system resources. So here you can see that Windows is now preparing for setup. Once it is done, you will see the Windows 11 setup screen. Here you can select change house setup, download updates. You can select not right now in case if you do not want updates, because we are manually performing the repair upgrade here. And if you like, you can uncheck I want to help make the installation better. Simply click on the next button. Now Windows will check for your system, and first of all you will be offered the licensing terms. Just click on the accept button and keep this window moving. In few moments Windows 11 setup will acknowledge everything about your system and it will be showing this screen ready to install. Here it will be installing the same version. If you have Windows 11 Home, it will be installing Windows 11 Home. If you have Windows 11 Pro, it will be installing Windows 11 Pro. And we are keeping personal files and apps because we are performing the repair upgrade just to repair the operating system by preserving the apps, settings and files. So we are keeping everything. In case if you do not want to keep anything, you can just click on change what to keep and select keep nothing. Well, in this case I am keeping personal files and apps. You have to simply click on the install button here, and once you click on the install button, Windows 11 repair upgrade will be performed, and after a few moments you will be able to log in back to your system. No data will be lost, just the operating system files will be repaired and the issues you were facing earlier on the system will be fixed automatically. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.